In this video, we were actually started off doing by doing the small axe challenge, me and Nick. We were fighting 2v3-ing. It was a 3v1. It was a 3v2. Two axe users, two small axe users, axe sucks. And then there's three Zyphander users. And they started randomly being so toxic to us just because we were killing them. And it's literally the point of the game, killing them, and they're being toxic to us. When they literally have Zyphan, and we're using small axe. And then, one of them, for some reason, they just start being toxic, so I'll show the clip. I'll explain more after the clip.
It was annoying.
Oh!
Idiots.
The blue dudes.
Awesome, I got teamed up on, like, three people. Okay, this bacon's toxic. No reason to be toxic.
Bacon started being randomly toxic. For killing two small axe users. Really brave guy. And one of his friends, who's the main topic of the video, not the blue hair one, it's one that wasn't in this clip, started being mega toxic. The bacons just want to clarify, stop being toxic, and we started to be chill with him, but his annoying teamer friend wasn't being chill. And I actually wanted to V1'd him in this video. I don't have the clip because the clip got corrupted, but I do have the screenshots of what he said. He said easy, and I'm pretty sure he meant to type noob, don't know what I misspelled. Then I come back and kill him, and he said, Hitbox saved you! And then, I do have the clip after this.